Orlando Pirates slain goalkeeper, Senzo Maiuwa's life has been penned down by author, Soweto Mandlanzi. The book has been released for purchase and it details the life and times of the late Senzo Maiuwa. The book is called Decoding 666-9, The Inexplicable Life of Senzo Maiuwa. Speaking to Daily Sun, the self-published author said the following: "The book has two climaxes. The first was when he met and dated Kelly Kumalo. Senzo's father, the late Sam Maiuwa, knew that a book was being written about his son and was quite excited about it. There are segments that were actually written by him. The book had Sam's blessing," said Soweto. The book is reported to include the chronicles between Senzo and his lover, Kelly Kumalo, leading up to the time of his death. Although the story includes a great deal of his controversial life with Kelly, the author was unsuccessful in getting a hold of her, with the aim of giving her to share her side of the story. "I've interviewed Senzo's friends and people who might know what happened on that day. Unfortunately, I couldn't interview Kelly Kumalo or her sister Zandile Kumalo." The narration of the book will carry various echoes, including Senzo's wife Mendiza Maiuwa, his family and friends, and the chairperson of Orlando Pirates, Irvine Koza. The Maiuwa family couldn't be more excited and honored regarding the release of the book. Senzo's brother, Sfizo Maiuwa, expressed the following to Daily Sun: "We are excited about the book. It was discussed with my father and he gave his approval. We were hoping to do a launch. The money will be used to buy a tombstone for Senzo and maintain his children. The proceeds of the book will go to the Maiuwa family, including his children and wife Bikuwe. He was the sole breadwinner at home."